Welcome to All Pre-Pick Tutorials.
Today, I am going to show you how to create bokeh effect background design in Adobe Illustrator. And please watch entire video. Draw horizontal shape. Fill color R52, G51, B55. Again, draw a horizontal shape. Give gradient fill color. You can give different shades of color. Angle 45 degrees. Select shape and apply color blending from transparency panel. Shift Ctrl F10. Opacity 80%. Select shapes and lock Ctrl 2. Draw a circle shape. Give fill color R230, G230, B230. Select shape and drag into brushes panel. Select scatter brush. Size random 50% and 70%. Spacing random 60% and 40%. Scatter random -80% and 125%. Rotation fixed and 0 degrees. Colorization method. Select tints. Select circle brush which we made scatter brush. Draw on artboard randomly. Select drawn strokes and the stroke weight 3 points. Select circles and go to effect menu and blur and Gaussian blur. Radius 15 pixels. Select circles and apply overlay blending mode from transparency panel. You can draw scatter brush and change stroke weight differently and apply Gaussian blur and apply overlay blending mode from transparency panel. Now select Paint Brush tool, shortcut B, and select Scatter Brush and apply Overlay Blending Mode and apply Gaussian Blur. Shift Ctrl E, after that draw on artboard. Change stroke weights randomly and draw scatter brush. You can edit Gaussian Blur from Appearance panel. Click on Gaussian Blur from Appearance panel. Radius 5 pixels. Finally, your abstract book dots background design is now ready. Please follow step by step, and it's easy way to create vector book and blur effect background design in Adobe Illustrator.
Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe for new tutorials.